Hey guys, it's 404, and we're back with some more Tales of Monkey Island. Last time, Captain McGillicuddy's now starting the siege of Spinner Cay. Oh my god, just like in the title. Yeah, and we've got to tell LeChuck the plan. But we're going to go to the bait shop first. Don't know why, just thought something might happen. She said she was going to the bait shop, so... that might bring up some new options, who knows.
If repair!
She wouldn't be here for no reason. And then
me again.
So I see. What can I get you?
About those trees on Spoon Isle.
These trees on Spoon Isle. Can anyone just take one?
Technically, sure. But they're pretty heavy. I'd suggest leaving it to the experts.
Okay.
No, I think I'm good.
This was completely pointless.
Don't be a stranger.
Okay. Right. Okay, I guess off to Spoon Isle to talk to LeChuck. That seems to be the plan at the moment. This way. We don't have our boat anymore, so we need to go on the raft. Well, we need to go on the raft normally anyway, so no change. Yeah. Only place we can go, apart from that and Row Island. Let's go find the Chuck before we start firing cannons. Although it does look tempting. No. I'll resist the urge. Where is LeChuck? There's nothing that way, is there? It's dead end. This way? Oh.
Hey, come on, give us the golden scepter.
Put up
we
your dukes.
We saw you pry it out of that altar. You'll have to pry it from my no longer cold, dead hand.
LeChuck?
Guybrush, get out of here. These guys think I still have the artifact, and they are willing to kill to get it back.
Okay, but Elaine wants me to tell you something.
You'll have to wait, Guybrush. I don't think these guys are going to let me leave without giving them the artifact first.
Let's talk to the pox-ridden pirates.
Can you guys please go away? I need to distract a blockade, and this guy needs to help.
Shove off, Pipsqueak!
I guess these guys really want to fight the
Chuck for that
artifact.
His tash is awesome. It's like several types. It's several levels of awesomeness. Let's talk to LeChuck.
Almost done here? I need to tell you Elaine's plan.
As long as these pirates think I have the sea turtle artifact, I'm stuck here.
Can I just give him... Here, have that one. He's gonna say no.
Hey, you filthy sea scum! Look what I've got!
That one ain't even real!
Yeah! We saw this guy get the artifact! And we ain't leaving until we take it from him!
Tell you what, if you act now, I'll throw in a second magical golden artifact absolutely free!
Forget it! Then I'll get roped into buying a new artifact every month!
What the hell?
I ain't falling into that financial trap again.
What? This isn't a subscription plan. Oh. Can I talk to
Almost
LeChuck
done on? Here? I need to tell you.
As long as the.
Oh, God. I have no idea what to do. This way? Is there anything here? Yes, there is something here. What's down here? Fucking shift key! God damn it! Go! There's all the rubble down here, isn't there now? Right.
The altar's got a couple of cracks now, but it survived the fall pretty well.
Okay.
Hmm.
I have no idea what I'm doing. Should I give LeChuck the artifact? Or would he just go, no, don't give me the artifact? I don't think Guybrush would even want to give him the artifact. What is this for? What are you for? Tell me your secrets! Tell me your secrets.
I think it's a Vakalian barbecue.
Okay, whatever. Alright, LeChuck, I've had enough of this shit. You take that.
No how, no way am I letting LeChuck get his greasy fingers on the genuine artifact again.
You're just all about the prejudice, aren't you, Guybrush? God damn it. Hello, bird, seagull. I'm gonna name you Frederick. Frederick the seagull. Let's fire a cannon.
Take that, weak point of the blockade.
Oh no! Someone's shooting at me! It's coming from the beach!
Take that, weak point of the blockade. Oh. No, he's just gonna... Oh, what am I meant to do? Let's go to Roe Island. And that's the only other place we can go. No? Can't go to Roe Island? Ugh. No fishing. Ocean!
Looks like McGillicuddy and his men have the island surrounded.
Yeah, that's usually what you do in a blockade. Oh, crab. What am I meant to do? Blind statue. I imagine I need to pick up... Is there anything up there? No. I need something to pick up those coals. Do I have anything to pick up coals? No. No, I do not. Why do I still have this? I don't need that anymore. Anyone in? No? Hot coals?
No way am I gonna try carrying those in my bare hands. Again.
Is there something I'm missing? I bet it's very obvious as well. I'm gonna guess I need some sort of like bucket or something to carry those coals. That's my guess. And I can't remember ever seeing a bucket. Go to Roe Island. Like I said before, you went to Spinner Cay. Fuck. Oh, bit of lag. Any sort of utensil? Carrying device. Cot.
Oh, it's covered in seagull droppings. I hope it got that way after he left this place.
Mm. Bottles.
Man, look at all these empty grog bottles. I'm sure he was just collecting these for...
Yeah, we've heard that before. There's a barrel there, but I can't do anything with that. Path of the Mouth.
The Path of the Mouth. Okay.
Hmm. Ooh, it's totally useless stuff.
Yep, it's stuff.
Oh. I guess useless in the title didn't click with me for some reason. Because I'm fucking idiot. Worthless junk.
Junky.
Yeah, and it's totally worthless. There's nothing. There's nothing here I can... Let's go to the blockade. I just realized we can actually go there.
Looks like I might be able to sneak through the blockade here.
Was I meant to do this? Am I just fluking my way through the fucking game again?
This must be the weak point in the blockade. Now all I need to do is quietly sail through and...
Oh.
Well, well, if it ain't a little pirate with a fancy coat what smells like bacon!
That's a good reference to the first chapter.
Why can't you just leave us alone so I can go back to me job in the kitchen?
Never mind that. Let's just blow him out of the water.
Now, guys, water. Let's be reasonable.
Hey, who's shooting at me?
Hoist your colors, you mangy sea dogs. Not one of you has the guts to sail out here and face me.
Elaine!
You're lucky. Yay. I'm stuck in this blockade, you saucy female, or I'd sail me ship right over you.
I love how they don't have to even reload the cannons. Hard.
Mind if I sail on through here without you shooting me?
Oh, yeah, sure. Come on through.
Really?
Nah, sorry, mate. You come through here and I'll have to replace your head with a cannonball.
That's ugly.
Well, if it'll make you feel any better, I can put a little eyeshadow and lipstick on it first.
You know, that would make me feel
better. No, thanks. I'll just stay here for now.
Oh, come on, Guybrush. That sounds awesome. Pirate ship?
I can't sneak by this ship until that guy up there has his cannons pointed somewhere else. Looks like that ship's adequately distracted.
Right.
Mind if I sail on through here?
No, skip to the end.
Nah. That's ugly.
Sail out to the screen.
Excuse me!
I'm under...
Okay.
Why haven't I shot you?
Yes.
Wait, no! No, beat it!
Alright, exit. What do I need to do? I need to get... Well, ultimately I need to get... LeChuck... some... thing. Do something to get LeChuck. Fire in the cannon. What do I need to do, game? Just tell me! Fishing well... Hello again.
Can you guys please go-
No.
Shovel.
Skip
guess
to
these
the
guys...
end.
GP controls didn't look like they were built for that hot tub anyway.
Do we go on here? Yes!
Hey, perfect fit! And they said that heating and air conditioning certificate I earned at Pirate Night School would never come in handy. It didn't get hotter at all. Maybe I need to get it started with a heat source first.
Put it back.
More Vakalian room?
Right.
I think it's a vac...
What can I... Oh! I need something. He's not gonna talk to me. Oh, this is so irritating. Let's go back to Spinner K. Let's fire the cannon. Boom! No? Boom! Yeah. You don't need to reload the cannons in this world. They have a magical reloading system. I need some sort of bucket. Why can't I find any buckets anywhere? Or holding utensils? Anything up here? No, I've desecrated that. What about the bait shop? Is there anything around the bait shop? I swear this is one of those puzzles where I just need to find one item and I can do the whole thing. Oh my fucking god. Bucket.
Hey, can I have this bucket?
Well, I like
Oh my
you.
God.
So, yeah, go ahead. What are you going to use it for?
I don't know.
So, why do you want to take it?
Because it's there, I guess?
You're a weird kid. Cute, but weird.
Mine. My bucket. Right. Okay. I think we can actually do this now.
Protected historical landmark.
Oh, yeah, I've read
no
that.
Part of this standing structure shall be defaced or removed
okay,
at any
you can,
time.
You can
as
carry
decreed
on reading.
By Chieftain Beluga. I've singed my thing.
Use the bucket. You've got a bucket. See bucket. Put it in the bucket.
There. Now they won't singe everything in my pockets.
Okay. Let's go. God, I can't believe that is right there. Oh, that's... Oh, so annoying. Just completely missed it every time I went to the bait shop. Every fucking time. Come on, let's go. And we can put those coals in there to keep them, get them heated. Go. Yes.
Well, they're in there, but they really aren't hot enough to do anything.
Let's turn the heat up.
Whoa! Now that's a barbecue!
Now what? Oh god, I've got to find another item, haven't I? Can I just put these in there?
I don't want to cook that.
Okay. Let's cook the bird. Fuck, let's... yeah.
Sorry, little guy. Good thing you're not actually alive.
What? It's me, Guybrush Three.
Oh my god.
Mighty pirate.
Well, that's unsettling. Ooh, melty. Ouch! Hot!
Okay. Where's that, the statue we got this turtle from. Is it over here? Wait a minute. Hardened?
What happened?
What the fuck do I need to do then? Well, I guess I'll find out next time. Yeah, I'm gonna end the part off right here. Right, we'll carry on with this mini quest. Fucking hardened pirate. Pyrite. Alright, okay. Yeah. I'll see you next time, guys, and thanks for watching.